Social realities first enter the human body through emotions, and sometimes settle. How can shame be communicated when all it demands is to hide? I feel an urgency to address issues of work and class, but the absurdity is that once one achieves a significant platform as an artist, one can only reflect on a past one no longer occupies, though that past may still occupy oneself. What if it was possible to speak and be heard without the prerequisite of social assent?